was difficult for me and for John as well. But I think that now we prove that we opened roads of cooperation and friendship in our region, and this is very, very significant. And I'm proud because Zoran and me belong in a large, broader, progressive family in Europe.